should confess that I am starting to get old. All the latest music fads all pass me by and left me cold. All the kids are talking slang, I won't pretend to understand. All my friends are getting married, mortgages and pension plans. And it's obvious my angry adolescent days are done. And I'm happy and I'm settled in the person I've become. But that doesn't mean I'm settled up and sitting out the game. Time may change a lot, but some things they stay the same. And I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. And I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. And most of all, yeah, I won't grow up. All maturity's a wrapped up package deal, or so it seems. A ditching teenage fantasy means ditching all your dreams. All your friends and peers and family solemnly tell you you will have to grow up, be an adult, yeah, be bored and unfulfilled. Oh, but no one's yet explained to me exactly what's so great about saving 50 years away on something that you hate. About me, clean shuffling down the path of mediocrity. But if that's your road, then take it, but it's not the road for me. I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. And most of all, I will not grow up. And I won't sit down, and I won't shut up. And most of all, yeah, I won't grow up.
You have to talk, bud.
That's the whole point. I'm not gonna talk. That's the whole point.
And I won't sit down. And I won't shut.